treatment of diabetes. The goal in diabetes, in type 1 or type 2 diabetes, is to control the sugar and to keep it at an optimum level so that there are minimum hypoglycemia and hyperglycemia episode. For type 2 diabetes, there are main three types of treatment. The first and foremost is diet and exercise. Initially, patient has to control the diet and do regular exercise. If this measure fails, then we should start the oral tablets. And once the oral tablet, over a period of time, eventually oral tablet will also fail and the patient will require insulin over a period of time. These are three main treatment in patient with diabetes. Something about diabetes. There are two types of diabetes. The one type is type 1 diabetes. It is usually develops when body stops producing insulin or there is a complete deficiency of insulin. Type 1 diabetes patient will require regular insulin. They should not stop insulin at any stage of life. They should take regular insulin. And generally it is seen in children and young adults. Something about diabetes. There are two types of diabetes, type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is usually developed when there is some sort of insulin resistance, where the body produces insulin but not able to utilize it properly, and at the same time there is some deficiency of insulin. So initially pancreas will try to make it for up, and eventually it gives up and the blood sugar is becoming high. In the world, more than 90% patient of diabetes are of type 2 diabetes, and generally they are obese and late onset diabetes.